what I really thought was amazing about this trailer was the focus on Rey. Right away, you know that she's, the rumors of her being a scavenger, and here she is in the Super Star Destroyer. And she, it's just,